Bingo.
What do I owe this devious pleasure?
I just call me the cargo. I never been called before.
Are you saying what I think you're saying?
Yeah, if you think I'm saying I got her, it's all right.
Did you kill him?
I haven't. But she's so gentle right now. I can perform her coup de grace with a rock.
What are you waiting for? Have you run out of liquid courage?
It's just, I haven't killed anybody in such a long goddamn time. And just between you and me, and the Lord Jesus Christ, I kind of made myself a promise I wouldn't. Be that however it is, back when I did kill people, I could pay for it. Just doesn't seem right to go amateur this time of life. Anyway, guess what I'm holding in my hand right now. A brand spanking. Hattori Hanzo's sword. And now, I'm here to tell you. That's what I call sharp.
How much?
Well, hard to say. Seeing its prices and all.
Give you $100,000 for it.
I'm sure you would. That'll take a million.
Jesus. Bud. Who would have thought you'd turn into such a capitalist? Here I was thinking all you drunks would be on such monetary concerns.
Well, $1 million buys a whole lot of Jack.
Now, why would it be you're selling to me a hateful bitch if you know damn well Bill would pay more?
Well, now, I'm gonna drink myself to death. Won't be on Bill's dollar. It's gonna be on yours.
What are the terms?
You buy a ticket to Texas. And I'll see you here in the morning. Give me $1 million in folding cash. And I'll give you the greatest sword ever made by a man. How does that sound?
Sounds like we've got ourselves a little deal. On one condition.
What?
You kill her. Tonight. Oh, just one more little thing.
You said one condition?
Oh, it's a caveat to the first condition.
What?
She suffers until the very last breath.
Well, darling, that I can pretty much well guarantee.
Well, I guess I'll be seeing you in the morning.